The 3-acre private building site could be for single-family or multiple units. Currently there are condos and duplexes on the street.